Can't do this just yet. light.
With pride, exile. You hunt well.
I believe in traveling light.
Thank you.
do this just yet. I believe in traveling light.
Ones we caught.
This can't be good.
Creature, a thing of shadow. I saw it escape from a black prison and climb a man-crafted mountain, drifting up its four sheer sides like the mist that reaches for the clouds. It gathered at the peak of that mountain and ate the heart from the sun. You smell of that black mist and something else. Guilt. That is it, yes. Guilt is a strong illness. It gnaws at the spirit until there is nothing left, until you are one of the walking corpses. You want a cure? Find the man-crafted mountain, send the shadow home, and tell the monster to take your guilt with it. Stay true to you.
What has happened?
Yes?
disappear into that Vaal ruin. And now the sky, the light, the very land limps as a leper. Somehow, whether through deliberate act or accident, you've caused this. Now we all suffer your consequences. Different good, different bad. We now know upon which side the coin has fallen. For all of her strange ways, I've learned not to discount Yina's more vivid dreams. She's in tune with this land in ways I find difficult to comprehend. As to this man-crafted mountain she describes, I have seen only one structure of its like. Stumbled across sketches in the Theopolis archives, a piece of Vaal engineering, pyramidal in architecture. According to those documents, the pyramid lies north of the Frisian forest, buried beneath the mantle upon which Sarn rests. I have no idea whether it still exists, or ever existed for that matter. Still, considering the current circumstances, there isn't much to lose in the search, is there? Fare you well.
Greetings, survivor. Not all beasts were...